Okay, look, we've heard a couple explosions. The media tell us that those are missiles dropping in Kyiv, and no signs of destructions yet. The traffic seems pretty much calm. I think many people are still sleeping. I'm recording that at 6:18 Kyiv time.